Okay, so I decided to make a video, because we never make a video, and I would have a video up every single day, but I don't have Wi-Fi, so I can't do that. Amber, on the other hand, she can, because she does have Wi-Fi. So, I don't know what goes on Amber, but she's just, she's Amber. So, yeah. Yeah. And I decided to do pet peeves, and I have 5 of them. My first pet peeve is when you're trying to talk to someone, and they're just like, oh, let's just text away and be like, oh, we're just gonna ignore this person. Drive me freaking crazy. Example. So, girl, what's up, you know, like, just talking to you, girl. So cool, right? I, like, don't you think Cody is so hot? I mean, like, damn that dude. Hello, are you, like, listening to me? Hello? Wait, were you saying something? I'm sorry. What? My second one is when people just hashtag everything to Instagram. Yep. Drive me fucking crazy. Like, why do you have to hashtag stuff? Like, seriously? Like, the most stupidest hashtags, too. It's gay. Hashtag YOLO. Hashtag swag, swag, swag. Hashtag deuces. Hashtag peace. Hashtag YOLO. I can't stand when people are like, oh my god, you dance so good. I wish I could dance like that. Really? You want to see my dance moves? Okay, so my fourth pet peeve is people with hand sanitizer. Yeah. Jesus, I need some hand sanitizer. Let's look at my hand sanitizer collection. Well, this is all we got. Cinnamon, candy corn, minute, pomegranate, sweet pea, marshmallow. That we got Germax and citrus. Let's go with cinnamon. That's not enough. Let's just pour the whole entire bottle in my freaking hand. Definitely, just perfect. Mm-hmm. Wow. I just dropped it all over my bookcase, but just like peaches. Perfect. It's when people have to be too perfect. Oh, what the heck, Bob? No, it has to start all over again. Jesus. Why does everything have to happen to me? What the frick? Now we gotta start all over again. What the crap? I did it! Well, those were my pet peeves. I have more. But I'll do them some other time. Maybe next month. Yeah, let's do it next month. I'll do them again in next month. To my other five.